based on this ultimatum given to the Honorable Chief Minister Sri Pema Khandu on 14 December 2017. So today, the ultimatum days comes to an end. So due to some unavoidable circumstances, due to many representations received from every corner of our state, we have decided to defer our Bandh call till further order. The reason for defer is the number one, for the inaugural function of Kamal district, and the number two is one of the most prominent crusaders anti-corruption, Anna Hazare. I think his arrival, arriving on 15th of this month, and after that, there's so many examination scheduled of the colleges and universities. So, in that interest, and apart from that, we have received so many representation, especially from Christian community also, since they have got Christmas celebration on this month. So, based on all these reasons, we hereby defer our Bandh call, and it will be continued after some decisions to be made by our executives.
क्या आपको बंद कॉल डिक्लेयर करने से पहले आपको पता नहीं था जो क्रिश्चियन लोग ये महीना में पूजा करता है कॉलेज का एग्जाम है स्कूल का एग्जाम है बच्चा का है अन्ना हजारे तो बहुत पहले से अनाउंस किया हुआ है
नो नो वी वर कंप्लीटली अनअवेयर ऑफ ऑल दोस इवेंट्स नो द एज ऑफ नाउ वी आर स्टिल डिमांडिंग फॉर हिज रेजिग्नेशन देयरफॉर वी डिडंट कॉल अप बंद कॉल वी विल कंटिन्यू आफ्टर सम पीरियड